Today, we're diving into Azure File Sync, the game-changing tool revolutionizing file management for businesses. Imagine turning your Windows file server into a mini content delivery network. That's precisely what Azure File Sync does. The goal of this video is to narrate the Microsoft Learn content, demystify these concepts, add additional information when needed, making concepts easier to comprehend. You can follow along on the Microsoft Learn page. A triangle with MS in the center shows the page number of the Microsoft Learn unit. This video covers the learning module, Describe Azure Storage. Scan the QR code or click the link in the description to follow along. So what's the big deal? Azure File Sync lets you centralize your file shares in Azure Files while keeping all the perks of your Windows file server. It's like having your cake and eating it too. And here's how it works. Install Azure File Sync on your local Windows server. It then creates a copy of your files in Azure Files. And boom, your files are now synced bi-directionally. But wait, there's more. With Azure File Sync, you can use familiar protocols like SMB, NFS, and FTPS to access your data locally. Set up caches anywhere in the world, as many as you need. Quickly recover from a server failure by installing Azure File Sync on a new server. Use cloud tiering to keep hot files local and cold files in the cloud. Sync your on-premises data to Azure File Share. Think of Azure File Sync as a bridge between your on-premise Windows server and the cloud. It's like having a central hub in Azure that syncs all your files across multiple locations. Here's a simple breakdown. 1. You have a Windows server. 2. You set up Azure File Sync. 3. It creates a cloud copy in Azure Files. 4. Changes sync automatically between the server and the cloud. 5. Multiple servers can sync with the same Azure Files. The result? You get the speed of a local file accessed and the reliability of cloud storage. It's the best of both worlds. So whether you want to reduce your on-premise footprint or ensure seamless cloud integration, Azure File Sync is your go-to solution. It's time to sync smarter, not harder. Now it's time for the AZ-900 exam prep. The Azure File Sync agent enables data synchronization between a Windows server and Azure File Share. The notable terminology for Azure File Sync is files, folders, and storage on a Windows server that transfers data or syncs to and from Azure File Shares. Remember to like and subscribe for more Azure tips and tricks. Until next time, keep syncing and stay cloudy. And I'd like to thank you for watching.